pretty much an acid, in this case it's like this, but if an acid can have a resonance structure, two of, so kind of a two in between species, then it's, I believe, more stable that way because they're delocalized, so they kind of have a ground, like a bigger base of where electrons can go, so therefore, I believe this acid would be weaker than this one because this one also has oxygen. Oxygen is very electronegative, which means that it wants to hold on to the hydrogen more, tut prostanimide at the extra oxygen, therefore this is the stronger acid. This is the weaker. So basically, we would be given, for instance, like five molecules, and we determine which one's the strongest.